The first thing we want to talk about is putting your thumb on the fourth string, your index finger on the third string, your middle finger on the second string, and your ring finger on the first string. And then you can just grab a simple cowboy D chord and play those notes, and that's basically finger picking, or the beginnings of it. And you can take and start interpolating the strings to like 4, 2, 3, 1,